All right, all right. James P., good luck in your pack rip. And Alan and Ginter happening right now. Hope. Oh, look at that. Oh, my. Stained glass, right? Ho. Ho. James P. picked a good pack there. Ho. Way to go, James. All right, you see the boxes that are coming up. Good luck. We're getting closer in some of these breaks. Jerry W., you're in. Good luck. What should we rip next? Good luck at Bowman Draft. You got some packs coming up in Allen Ginter. Good luck in playbook football. Playbook has moved up, and now that's at 13 left. So here's some links to the hottest boxes. Yeah, that was Post Malone, James. Yeah, that's exactly what it was. we have Derek. Derek selected some packs. So let's do Derek's packs. I do want to pop up a few links right here. If you're looking for a box break, hop in with us and hit something. I certainly can rip you and pick your packs. And Alan Ginter, but we have some great breaks that are coming up. All right, 9 left in the Pack Wars filler. I got to get that countdown for that filler up. 10 left in Cooperstown. Cooperstown. 20 left in Bowman Draft Jumbo. Cooperstown baseball is coming up. That's really close. Here's a link to Cooperstown and a checklist. That's right. Cooperstown has an outstanding checklist, and you can select your team just by clicking the team icon, and it'll bring down a drop-down box. You'll see the remaining teams. Just click the team icon down there at the bottom, and you'll see drop-down box with all the teams. Here is Cooperstown. Every box at Cooperstown has a couple Hall of Fame autographs in there. If they're not Hall of Famers, it'll be some kind of newscaster broadcaster or maybe an umpire. So most of the time, it's always two Hall of Famers. It's a pretty good break to be into. Good luck in anything you're getting into around here.